Hi everybody, today is April 14, 2013. I did a story about Afghanistan and a lot of the equipment they're going to leave behind, but evidently they're going to have a surplus sale. Everything must go, it says. The image was deleted, so I thought I'd do a search. And if you want to see where your tax dollars are wasted, you can go to the government liquidation site. And it'll show you all the stuff that they paid top dollar for that they're just going to give away for pennies on the dollar, probably. There's even a Cessna 310A dual propeller aircraft. It evidently came from French Camp, California. It's evidently a sealed bid, and they have images that they show of it. Toolboxes, boats, x-ray machine. You want an x-ray machine, here's the place to go get it. Aircraft control towers. There's a vintage Ford 1966 Jeeps. Computer boards. Furniture. I don't know what that is. Forklifts. A Canon digital camera and lens. Field assault pack. Scales. They have 11 household television sets. A truck with a crane, 25 cold weather parkas, a 1997 GM Chevrolet, household appliance, games, a mini jet. It's a mini jet training aid. Starting bid is just $25, and there's currently no bids on it. That evidently came from Fort Raleigh, North Kansas. The article reads, if you're in the market for a 20,000-pound mobile maintenance unit, you can bid on it, I guess. How about a 2.5-ton military vehicle or a prefabricated outdoor building in a box? You probably have to go and pick it up. These are just a few of the items at the government liquidation website, govliquidation.com, at the end of the Iraq War. And the winding down from Afghanistan. The military no longer needs much of the material it is returning to the United States. I would test it for radiation because they use depleted uranium in a lot of their munitions there. And much of it is being diverted to a lot 6 miles inside the main gate at Camp Pendleton, where it will eventually be sold online. That property has to go somewhere, says Cesar Rodriguez, the company's Camp Pendleton site manager. And the majority of it has gone to government liquidation. Government liquidation is a subsidiary of the liquidation service, a public traded company. The civilian company has won 2 contracts from the Defense Department to sell surplus military property for the last 14 years. So I guess if you got the money to go down there, it might be worthwhile. The aircraft tower is made of steel and wood and glass construction with a steel support. The opening bid is just $25. Nationwide, government liquidation receives about 10,000 items a week. Rodriguez says 1,000 items a week come through Camp Pendleton. Among those items waiting to be sold include walk-in refrigerator, vehicles of varying sizes, and thousands of ammunition cans. There is also excessive furniture from the barracks, used exercise equipment, lawnmowers, canopies, golf carts, walk-in storage containers, and generators. This is probably a prepper's dream come true if you live down there. I'll give you a link to the article if you want to read it. Here's one for a 3,000 liquid gas nitrogen container. No bids on that, but starting bid would be $25. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep you up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you all. Bye.